Giroux. Sanderson saved by Halak. And the rebound, where is it? It came out.
That hit Trouba. It went straight up in the air and came out in the high slot. Here's the play earlier, the shot. Puck goes up in the air. Nobody knows where it was. Now watch it drop way out top of the circle. And then Trouba's trying to get it. Just hits him. You see all that room on the side of the net? Halak was down looking for his stick. There's all that room. He doesn't know where it is. And Trouba pushes him, thinking it's underneath him. So he's out of position. And then the slap shot hits Trouba in the right side, man, and stays out of the net.